my meditation. Oftentimes, I just think of the women I've met who have lost their babies. Those moments that it gets so hard I want to quit, I go back and I think about those women, and that gives me the motivation to keep going.
There are 15 million preterm and underweight babies born every year around the world. And one of the biggest problems they face is staying warm.
The most common solution is a light bulb. We also see old space heaters and babies just placed right in front of them. And about once a month, you hear a story in the news of a baby literally being burned to death by one of these machines.
This is the Embrace Warmer. It came out of a design class at Stanford. The challenge was build a baby incubator that costs less than 1% of the cost of a traditional incubator. But as we traveled to Nepal and India,
we realized we needed something for